was 2 years old, I really loved to sing. Did you know God has woven music into the very fabric of His creation? When He made all things, the morning stars sang together and the angels shouted for joy. The book of Revelation portrays heaven as a place of ceaseless praise, with sounds of adoration to God and the Lamb resounding from all. Because God made humans in His image, we share a love and appreciation for music with all His created beings. In fact, music can touch and move us with a power that goes beyond words or most other types of communication. At its purest and best, music lifts our beings into the very presence of God, where angels and unfallen beings worship Him in song. The Lord's messenger, Ellen G. White, continually counsels us to raise our sights in music. She tells us, music, when not abused, is a great blessing, but when it is put to a wrong use, it is a terrible curse. Rightly employed, music is a precious gift of God, designed to uplift the thoughts to high and noble themes, to inspire and elevate the souls. I started my formal voice lessons when I was 8 years old at AUP Music Department Community Music School under teacher Jewel Solidum. And until now, despite the pandemic, I am blessed that I can still continue my voice lessons virtually. I know that the Lord is preparing me more for my music ministry. And I pray that many people will be touched by my music and its message. And so, I invite every parent to enroll their children at AOP Music Department. They are offering voice, piano, and violin lessons. And it doesn't matter wherever you are in the world. As long as you have access to the internet, you can avail these online lessons at the comfort of your own home. We hope to see you there. Bye!
Hiya! My name's Price and I'm 8 years old and I live in the United Kingdom. The famous Plato once said, music is the movement of the sound that reaches the soul for the education of its virtue. Ellen White, in her letter 62 in 1893, stated that the human voice and singing is God's most entrusted talents to be employed for His glory. She also said musical instruments are vital for our worship. These should have place in our service. I'm inviting you to enroll at the AUP Community Music School where they offer voice, piano, and violin lessons. They offer physical as well as virtual sessions, so it doesn't really matter where you are on the globe. Let us hone the talents that God has granted us for the furtherance of His ministry through the gift of music. Let AUP Community Music School help you in developing your talents for the greatest maestro. See you there!
Hello everyone! My name is Daniela Biel-Gialcariza and I just turned 7. I had my first piano lesson the day after my 4th birthday. First, it was just like playing and moving my fingers. Then, as I continued, I learned many things. I learned the twinkles in different variations, which I enjoyed a lot. I learned how to play cuckoo, honeybee, lightly roll, and optimism. My mommy told me that these are made possible by God working in my heart and through my teachers. Right now, I am studying in AUP Music Department under Teacher Neri. has made online piano lessons a fun experience for me in spite of the pandemic. My mommy said that God is preparing something beautiful for me through this experience. And the same is true for you too. So what are you waiting for? Come now to AUP Music Department. Start your piano lesson too. See you there!
Hello, I am Nadine Elise Mendoza and I am 10 years old. I have been taking piano lessons since I was 4.5 years old under my Suzuki piano teacher, Ma'am Neri. These piano lessons, even given online, have helped me be more patient, be more focused in my tasks, and have discipline since I need to learn the proper techniques to correctly play the piano pieces. I am encouraging you to enjoy these benefits too by enrolling at the AUP Music Department.
Let us bow down our heads for a word of prayer. Our dear good Heavenly Father, we thank you for the blessings that you have given to us. We thank you for giving these young musicians a musical talent and for giving us this opportunity that we are able to have our virtual recital for the community students. Please bless each one of them and help them and guide them in their performances, and please let them use their musical talent for your glory. Please forgive us from all our sins that we have committed against thee. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Hello everyone, we'd like to welcome each one of you once again to our virtual recital this school year 2022. Once again, we will witness the hard work of our students and teachers as they showcase their talents in playing piano and violin. We are so proud of how these students progress in spite of their online challenges that they have experienced throughout the 2 years, and they have endured and survived. And we are very grateful to our dear parents that they entrusted their children to AUP Music Department, and hopefully we will be having our face-to-face recitals soon this coming semester. I hope each one of you will be inspired as we listen to each of our performers today. And without further ado, let's welcome our second batch of recitalists and enjoy.
Thank you. Hello, my name is J.B. Jeremy Purdy. I am 8 years old, and my teacher is Teacher Mary Barrasho. I am gonna play Allegretto 2 and music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. To our online viewers, we have just witnessed the second of three of the virtual recital series for this semester. On behalf of the music department, I would like to congratulate all the students of Mrs. Nerilyn Beracho and Miss Era Apalat, who performed beautifully in piano and violin. Congratulations as well to their teachers, who have demonstrated patience and dedication in teaching their students despite the challenges of online lessons. To all the parents, I thank you so much for sending your children to our department to learn and enhance their musical skills so that they can use and serve their music, their talent in schools, community, and our church. It is our aim that your children acquire the proper skills of musicianship. Please continue to send them to AAP Music Department as we go back to face-to-face lessons real soon. And to those who wish to continue with online lessons, we will still offer online lessons for you. Please join us again and witness the third and final recital later at 7 p.m. Once again, thank you so much for watching and see you again later.